Okay guys, welcome back. Wherever you are, stay safe, stay at home. And before that, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. And another video with my Poco X3 NFC. I'm using a custom ROM, Pixel OS Android 10. Okay, let's begin. Darksiders still black screen. I'm going to play Eternal Blade 2 next video, and on this video I'm going to play Anima Gate of Memories, the Nameless Chronicle. Biohazard 7 not playable, sorry. This one is playable, 30-in-1 playable. Kirby Force Close. Let's begin. This is my setting. Anima Gate of Memories, the Nameless Chronicles, with Poco X3 NFC, 6 GB of RAM, 64 GB of storage. And I'm using a custom ROM, Pixel Experian Plus. Everything stock. Come on, camera, focus. This game not bad. Very good storyline.
Every 7 years, I would go to visit a person's grave. Someone who reminded me that I too had once been human. However, when I last stood before that tomb, there was someone else waiting for me there.
Someone else. Ooh, 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 ooh. me.
Go away.
Go away.
You are not an easy one to find, creature. Soon, this place will become your grave as well. I am neither your enemy, nor the enemy of mankind, Inquisitor. I am afraid that will not be possible, Immortal.
Immortal. So close.
As you wish. Be careful, Inquisitor. I will try to restrain myself, but you humans are fragile. What absurd power.
Try to delay him as much as possible. I'll get the others.
That will not be necessary. He is not going to get out of here.
You'd better move quick. They're trying to trap you in this dimension.
What is that? A moon? What is that? What is that? Thank you.
I guess you are the one sealing the path, right? You are powerful, I admit it. But you cannot win.
Who knows? This has nothing to do with winning or losing.
Well, shit. Over there. Yes, where am I? Where am I? So dark. Uh-oh. You again.
You are late, immortal. The exit portal is sealed. You will not escape from this place.
Retreat, Inquisitor. I do not know what you think you know about me, but you are wrong. I am not the monster you...
You are the one who does not understand. This is more than a mere monster hunt.
Fool.
Stand a chance.
Uh-oh.
that quite long.
Will be worthwhile, Malekiu.
Who again?
It's been a long time.
I recognized you before. Do you still use the bodies of the dead to manifest yourself?
Don't you like my new look? It was the closest empty vessel I had on hand. I would have liked something more aesthetically pleasing. But you can't ask for everything, right?
Why are you here?
I don't know all the details, but this attack was not meant to destroy you. I know they have taken exactly what they wanted from you. A sample of your blood. They will use it to free it.
Free it?
You know who I'm talking about. 700 years ago, your blood and that of the first saint was used to seal it. The old enemy. The entity that made all of us, light and darkness, joined together to stop it. Baal, the gate of hell.
Nonsense. The Inquisition knows perfectly well what it is capable of. They themselves have taken care to keep the seal of Baal in perfect condition. And even if they wanted to, they would not be able to destroy it.
They think they can control it. Use it in some way to prevent the world from falling apart. And we both know that that can't end well, right?
Wrong.
And why should I believe you? A devious, manipulative creature. You only create chaos.
What I hope you believe is that I have as little interest as you in Baal's return. Or at least not like that. Have you forgotten that I helped you to stop it in the past? We share the same goal. Do what you see appropriate. I cannot force you to do anything. See you soon.
Anima. Gate of Memories and Lembus Chronicle. His name. His name is nameless. No name. Boop, pause, pause. Boop, 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 pause, pause. Loading. Yep. I know. Well, that's it. next game. This one. Eternal Blade. Okay, that's it from me once again. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.